Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Something's not right here.
Good.
Not moving, huh?
What the hell? Let's see. Good.
Sherman's camp. Getting close. Here it is.
Here we go. Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside.
Come on.
fire escape. Got it. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Dean. You have no idea how bad we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Hey.
Oh, Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Yeah, not bad.
Where are you, kid?
The nest. Let's go.
Okay, this has got to be it.
Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere.
Down you go!
Where are you, kid? Finally. How am I gonna get in? Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here.
That did it.
Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write. Okay.
few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Almost naked, all scarred up.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The
They're not enough.
Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon,
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, are you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. I just...
He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. So, are you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane is doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that. Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Hey. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Yeah, good. All right. Okay. See ya.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yes, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. You say, St. John out.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm like your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you, St. John. John out.
scrap. Good. Something new every day.
Somebody's at the gate. Open the gate. He's been around before.
Seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't.
All right, then. See ya.
That's it.
Hey, been seeing you around.
What's up, Manny?
Yo, you need fuel? Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. Okay, man.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
See you around, man.
Damon.
Looking for something in particular? Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. All right.